For the hundreds in attendance and the thousands watching around the world, it is time for 2016 Panini's National Treasures Football. This is a 10-round fight for the main event championship of card breaking.
It's time for the main event of the evening. The main event is always 2016 National Treasures Football. It's the big dog of all football products. Welcome to the Buzz Bros channel. We're glad to have you here. Every team in the National Football League is sitting there on the spreadsheet next to you. This is how you're getting off the field. This is how you're getting into the game. This is how you're getting some of these sick hits you're about to see. You go to theblez.com. 15% off the first two times you use the code that the manager will give to you when you're a new customer. All right, we had three cases. We had top, middle, and bottom. Top, middle, bottom. The majority of people in this break chose to do the bottom case. Let's get cracking. We have all the goodies, all the makings, all the trimmings in this case break, which means main bounty, player bounties, one of ones, hitless teams, all the good stuff. Scott's going to tell you all about it. Good luck to everybody in this break. Let's have some fun. This is the holy grail of football products and cards. Let's enjoy the break. Good luck.
For the main bounty to be hit, we need to hit the true RPA Carson Wentz shield, one of one with an autograph. Two teams that go hitless will be put into the next one. The Cowboys were one in a filler, so that means they don't qualify for the insurance when you buy a premium team in the store. True one of ones equal 50, not plates.
A touchdown.
The two player bounties for 25 are Kelvin Taylor and Tyreek Hill. And we don't do majority on randoms. We put all the cards in a randomizer at the end of this video. But good luck. This is 2016 National Treasures Football. And then the next one's in the store, PYT22. I know people like to see what comes out of 21 before locking in their teams. But we'll try to do 22 after. And that one's down to 20. And then after this break, I'll throw in 24 in the store. And then I know there's a lot of baseball people in here. Well, tripped up. It'll be tough because Flawless comes out in a couple weeks. Hard Throne, I'm not sure. But Wednesday is Topps Tribute. It's usually a very nice product. The four box cases, the teams are priced. I'm not sure. I would try to ask like Jimmy from Group Break Checklist. I didn't calculate it yet, or usually someone on Blowout Forums post it. But yeah, Tribute comes out on Wednesday, and it's top, so it means like there's the licenses, there's Trout autographs, Chris Bryant autographs, Bryce Harper's, and Griffey's. Well, those are the three main names that are not in this one, or in the Panini stuff. But good luck. Good luck, Nordy. And then if you pull the RPA, true RPAs of Dak, I'm buying them.
Good way luck more, to the
it's,
break.
It's way more than 1,000.
Good luck to the that, break. That I go. Know.
Is yeah, no, it's way more than it's never that low. It's never 1,000. Yeah.
All right. Very first card out. Good luck to everybody in the break. A plate. Numero uno is a plate for the Bengals. And it is the Red Rifle. It's him. One of one plate of the Red Rifle, Andy Dalton, for the Bengals. Good start. Good start for Professor. Okay. And our first hit of the case, our second hit of the case, after the plate, it's going to be number 29 of 49. One of the most devastating fullbacks in the history of the game for the Washington Redskins, John Riggins. Beast.
Yeah, that's what happened to D-Guard. My fault.
All right, we're going to start with a random. We're going to go on to 40 of 99 rookie gears, dual jersey, Laquon Treadwell, Corey Coleman. That's between the Vikings and the Browns.
Oh, wow.
Next up, 1 of 99. It's the first card in the print. It's a Pro Bowl jersey of questionably the best cornerback in the National Football League, Patrick Peterson for the Arizona Cardinals. Guy's a stud. Next up. This is just fun. I want to sweat this.
Oh, wow. It's a dual Nike.
Look at that.
Plate. I've never seen this.
Look at this.
Oh, it's the one of those things, the plate for the Titans.
Wow. For Tennessee, you are going to get a printing plate that has, it looks like the shield from a football, and you're going to get a Nike swoosh tag. And it's for none other than the Heisman Trophy winner, running back, Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry. Beautiful. Really nice plate, Art Throne. That's a sweet one. I have three sweats in a row. I have three sweats in a row. Sorry, I have to yell.
Screaming too loud.
I got to wake you up.
We're all tired.
Well, wake up.
Good luck. Oh, it's a bear. Oh, it's 2-2.
With an auto of Jeremy Langford. It's a Nike swoosh patch with an autograph, number to 2. 2 of 2 for Jeremy Langford for the Bears. Bears. P. Bear. Attaboy. 2 of 2, Jeremy Langford, Nike swoosh autograph. And I have another one.
This gets better. It actually gets better. A lot better. A lot better.
Let's sweat our third in a row.
It's a rookie. What team is it? Oh, wow.
The Shield!
Ravery!
The Shield!
With an autograph.
No, this is a true RPA Shield.
No way.
Of Alex Collins. And ladies and gentlemen, the one of one bounty has been hit. Wow. 50 bucks in group break credit for you. 50 bucks will be randomed off to this break. We have a true NFL Shield RPA of Alex Collins from the Seahawks.
That's a second.
One of one.
Show the back of it. Just so you can see the... Wait, where does it say one of one?
Where does it say one of one? Right there.
I don't see it.
You can't see one of one
there. Oh, on his butt.
Yeah.
I thought it was on his butt.
Yeah. They put one of one on his ass, just where it deserves to be.
Very nice.
One of one, true RPA NFL Shield. Beautiful. And who does this go to?
Ravery.
Ravery! You're like Jared at the wrestling events.
Because you're so loud today. You're louder than usual. You're just so loud.
You're too quiet. Wake up. This is exciting stuff. All right. Let's go back to work. For the Cleveland Browns, we say it every case. I'm going to keep saying it. You guys want to...
It's a random.
Oh, it's a random. But it's the Browns anyway. We'll get Browns hits. We get Browns hits every case. 6 of 25. This is Corey Coleman and Tyler Boyd dual autographs. But Cleveland hits come out every case. Get Cleveland if you want hits. I have another sick one. It's not stopping. I'm not stopping. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Who wants a 10 of 10?
Oh, wow.
10 of 10. True RPA 4. He's not Randy Moss. He's just Randy Moss-like. Laquon Treadwell from the Minnesota Vikings.
I said
that's
Norty.
Sick. Norty, 10 of 10 numbered. What a first box. This is a hot case. All right. Next up, we're taking a trip to Baltimore. Baltimore, Maryland. 24 of 49 dual patches with an autograph for Chris Moore from the Ravens. That's the end of the first box. Box two. All right. First off, we're going to start with a base. 38 of 99 for the Raiders, Amari Cooper. Next up, this guy just switched teams. This is when he's on the Redskins. 17 of 25, DeSean Jackson.
He's a Buck now.
He is a Tampa Bay Buccaneer now. This is a beautiful way to start off this box. I love this kid. HTC with this kid and with Sterling Shepard. Hold his cards. Hold this card. 22 of 49. It is a glove piece and a piece of the football for Hunter Henry from the Superchargers.
That's a good idea, D-Guard.
What did I say? I said it. This is why I said it, and it's fine that the last card was a random. You were always going to get a hit. The Cleveland Browns. You have a football, and that looks like I don't even know what that is. It's a piece of his glove or a piece of his shoe, a sticker from his shoe. Corey Coleman for the Cleveland Browns. Seven of 99 for Miami. We're taking a trip to South Beach. Ryan Tannehill, Jarvis Landry, and Devontae Parker, triple jersey piece for Miami.
Marco, they will in 2028.
Okay, it's a four-color jumbo patch. Jacoby Brissett for the Super Bowl champions, New England Patriots, 64 of 75 numbered.
Guess the redemption.
Guess the redemption.
For $15 in group break credit. First to guess it, one guess.
10 of 99 for the Cincinnati Bengals. Autograph, Kavare Russell.
Slant, I didn't mean to do the slant thing, my fault. Oh, wow.
Next up.
Oh, wow. That's a PC hit.
This is absolutely a PC hit. 1 of 10 numbered. This dude almost won a Super Bowl with the Cincinnati Bengals. If you don't remember, he got beat with a little over a minute left by Joe Montana, John Taylor, and the 49ers in the Super Bowl about 25 years ago. Boomer Esiason. Yeah.
Chatty boy.
What?
Oh, he collects Bengals. He's in Ohio.
Oh, yeah. Let's finish the box off with this is beautiful.
I'm going to get the magnetic.
Art Throne, how happy are you? First, you got the printing plate, 1 of 1 of Derrick Henry, that has a Nike swoosh and a, what was it, a football? The shield of the football.
Yeah.
Now you're getting a 91 of 99 true RPA of the Heisman Trophy winner from Alabama, the one and only Derrick Henry. True RPA, hold this card. This kid is going to be a stud. He's going to be running the ball for years to come for the Titans. Congrats, Art Throne. Beautiful card. And it's time for the redemption.
Good luck. Huh.
Just an RPA of Hunter Henry.
Wow, who is the Chargers?
Hey, Bobby, you got enough Chargers?
Nope.
Bobby's literally going to take every Charger out of the product. Bobby, let me hear you, buddy. You have a true RPA of Hunter Henry. Rookie autograph patch. It's the true RPA. Beautiful. We're only through half the case.
No Eagles yet, Craig. The next one is in the store. There's 20 left.
If you haven't gotten a hit, no worries. We are literally only halfway through. This has been a beautiful case so far. Really nice one.
You can see a couple of the highlights on the bottom on your screen. Who had it first? Cracker? Cracker, you have 15.
19 of 49, Brandon Marshall for the New York Jets / New York Giants. Okay, this is sick.
Oh, wow.
How about a Demaryius Thomas? 5 of 5 patch. Damon, this is a very nice card, Damon. 5 of 5 patch of Demaryius Thomas from the Broncos.
Who called it first? Cracker or Weebold? I'm hearing mixed.
This is disgusting.
Yeah.
It's numbered 6. 6 of 25. When you see a triple piece random, you don't see patches like this. This is filthy. Let's start with all day. Adrian Peterson, Doug, my favorite Martin, and Todd, little man girly, triple patches. This will be randomed. That's a beautiful random. Next, one of the greats of the game. 10 of 49. It's a jersey piece of LT, the other LT. The one who ran for 2,000 yards in a season with Danian Tomlinson
for the San Diego Superchargers.
Who's resting for the Cavs?
All right. 79 of 99. We're going back to Seattle because getting a true RPA NFL Shield 101 wasn't enough. Let's throw on a Tyler Lockett jumbo 3-color patch. This card is cool.
That's a good point.
This card is very cool.
Keanu?
Stud.
Cracker, nice card.
Defensive back for the Atlanta Falcons. 3 of 3. Autograph. Keanu Neal for the Falcons. We should have sweat this card, but we're not going to. Mika Aces.
Nice card, Mika. Now you know how it feels to get a hit.
6 of 25, beautiful 3-color patch with an autograph of the great running back David Johnson. We'll talk about a killer in the backfield. This guy's it.
Yeah. He's top 3 or 4.
Definitely. Six of 99. It's a colossal size jersey with an autograph of C.J. Procise for the Seahawks.
All I got to say is Mika is playing NBA Jam, and now he's officially on fire.
Yep, he is on fire. 39 of 99, we have a rookie book of Cody Kessler for the Cleveland Browns. All the Browns do is hit, no matter what. And that's a beautiful book.
There's Cody.
Beautiful jumbo patch. 3 colors with an on-card autograph, Cody Kessler. To 99 book. We have another box. We're not done. We have more work to do. Let's go, Cowboys.
Next one's in the store.
Good luck to everybody that hasn't had a hit yet. Let's see if we can get you there. Okay. For the Miami Dolphins, 30 of 99, Ryan Tannehill. #1 pick in the draft 2 years ago. 9 of 99. Famous, Jameis Winston. All right, we haven't seen Buffalo yet, so we're going to take a trip there. We've been crushing it with this guy. Wide receiver extraordinaire. Best receiver in the history of Clemson football. 36 of 49, 2-color patch of Sammy Watkins. Yep, I learned that from the manager. We have a national history book. If you're a left tackle and you see this guy coming, just fall down. Joey Bosa, 33 of 49, the #3 pick in the NFL draft this year from the Ohio State University. These cards are so cool. It's his jersey from Ohio State on the left, his jersey from the Superchargers on the right, Joey Bosa. Very nice.
Yeah, Buckshot. I shipped that out today. That was incredible. Literally incredible.
Okay, we have another We have another random. Show me the number. 24 of 99. It is a rookie gear of stud receiver Will Fuller for the Texans jersey and CJ Prosize jersey from the Seahawks. There's a random between those two teams. Next up, for the Seattle Seahawks. Seattle is officially destroying this break. Ravery. 57 of 99. He was cold for a while. Now he's super hot. My man, Ravery. This is an Alex Collins jumbo patch. Where's the number on this thing? There it is. It's hard to find the number. They put it right on the jersey. 23 of 99. For the Kansas City Chiefs, jumbo jersey with an on-card autograph of DeMarcus Robinson. $17 of $49, jersey on-card autograph. Holes, they call this man. Diggity Dog, Stephon Diggs, stud wide receiver for the Minnesota Vikings. Nice card, Nordy. All right, 7 of 49. Another jumbo jersey with an on-card autograph for CJ Prosize. 7 of 49. Congrats, Ravery. You've had one hell of a case. And the last card in this case is going to Indianapolis. 16 of 25 for the Colts. That is going to our throne. You have yourself an Andrew Luck Perilous Signatures. It's an on-card autograph. And that's the end of the case. Don't move. Don't go anywhere. Because not only do we have cards to random off, we have $50 in group break credit that is going to be randomed off to somebody in this break for the one-of-one NFL Shield RPA of Alex Collins.
Good luck. Five times, Treadwell and Coleman. 2, 3, 4, 5. Treadwell.
Vikings, you have a 40 of 99, dual jersey, Laquan Treadwell, Corey Coleman.
Browns and Bengals, dual autograph. 2, 3, 4, 5. The Brownies.
Browns. 6 of 25 dual autographs of Corey Coleman and Tyler Boyd.
Triple Pat. Did I forget to write that one?
Oh, no, you forgot to give it to me.
Oh, Fuller and Prosize. I have it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Prosize.
Seahawks, you have a 24 of 99 dual jersey, Will Fuller, CJ Prosize.
And then there was a triple patch. I'm going to look for it. In the beginning of the case. It's always the last. Oh, no, I put it over here. Yeah. All right, triple patch.
And this is a sweet one. This is a big random.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good luck.
5. Peterson. Vikings.
Have yourself a break there, Nordy. You have an Adrian Peterson. My favorite Martin. And Todd Gurley, triple patch to 25. Really sweet card. All right, now it's time for Hitless or $50 in group break credit?
Hitless. Top two.
Hitless.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The Saints stand the Niners. Corey G, you guys win teams. The next one. And then the top spot here wins 50. Corey G and Stan. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Our Throne wins 50.
Our Throne. Congrats. You got $50 in group break credit.
Five times. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining.